Hello, veterans of West Texas. This is Jason Cave, director of the West Texas VA Healthcare System, coming to you with a monthly video message. This is as we increasingly move towards a whole health approach for your healthcare, we're looking not at systems and diseases. We're looking at the whole picture of everyone's health, which is exciting because I think, as everyone's always known, your family dynamics, your spiritual dynamics, having activities, hobbies, things that bring you joy is as important sometimes as treating different medical issues in terms of your overall well-being. So for this month, that theme is personal development. So for all of us, whether it's a new hobby, a new skill, a new trade, something that you're learning that you didn't know about before, demonstrated positive effect on your overall well-being to take on new things, set yourself new goals, new targets, and then make it there. There's really nothing as satisfying as doing that. So we would encourage everyone, do that, set a goal. If you're curious about whole health, if you don't know a lot about it, I sure didn't before I was educated on it, you can connect with some of our whole health program here at the West Texas VA. They'll do what's called a whole health inventory where they touch base on all the elements of a person, those social elements, family elements, spiritual elements, physical. And then based on all that, it gives you a more informed picture of what it is that brings you joy in life, what it is that makes you connect with your own health and well-being. It's a very positive program. I can't say enough about that. If you're interested, you can contact your primary care team. You can always give West Texas VA a call. Certainly, if you're not enrolled, you don't have a team, please do give us a call and let's set that up. Lastly, I do have to mention that the COVID-19 pandemic, while we've had really low numbers across our catchment area, which has been wonderful, it's definitely not yet 100% over. Across some communities in the country, they are seeing the Delta variant creep back into communities. We have seen a couple new cases in West Texas across our catchment area in different areas where some veterans have picked up and had a COVID-19 infection. So we definitely want to keep that low, keep that completely out. So we're asking everyone for continued vigilance. If you haven't been vaccinated yet, we certainly do have both the Johnson & Johnson and the Moderna vaccine. You can take your pick, and we have that at all locations. Give some thought to that if you haven't already. I know a lot of people certainly have. But at our VA sites, you will still see us engaged in the screening and the precautionary measures. We do expect some revised CDC guidance at some point this summer that might allow us to change some of that. But for the time being, we're sticking to what has been demonstrated to reduce that infection rate. So we want to thank everyone for everything you're doing. Be happy, be safe, be well, and please do stay connected with your care team. Thank you.